Okay, so I'm here with the band Grace Solero at the Dublin Castle. They've got their album launched tonight, and they're about to soundcheck. Hi guys, how's it going?
Yeah, very well, thank you.
Pretty good.
Do you want to introduce yourselves?
I am Grace. I sing and I play guitar and I write songs.
I'm Dave, I'm the drummer.
I'm Dan, I play guitar and sing.
I'm Bjorn and I play bass.
Great, okay. Now, I believe you've been quite active doing gigs before tonight's album launch as well, is that right?
Yes.
You've been up to Scotland and places like that?
Yeah.
But this tonight's the big night. Tonight's the album is out, and
there's nothing like Camden, is there?
Yeah.
Well, absolutely yes. Are you guys regular visitors to Camden Town?
Yes, we live nearby, in fact.
Right.
Grace used to work in a record shop on Inverness.
Oh yeah, I used to work out on the floor on Inverness Street.
Oh yes, we know that from one of the vinyl shops in Camden Town.
Yes.
Right. That's great. So I'm guessing it's not your first gig at the Dublin Castle. Have you played here before?
Oh yeah, a few times.
It's a regular haunt when we're doing London gigs. So
yes, and what better place to launch your album really than what some might call the home of rock and roll in Camden Town?
Yes.
Absolutely. Quite a statement, but yes.
Yeah, well, it's had some great bands on over the years, such as Blur, Madness, and the like. So I think you couldn't have chosen a better venue, really.
No. It helps that the sound system here has always been good, and the monitoring on stage has always been good, so we can actually hear what we're doing, which is nice.
Yes. Will you have anybody supporting tonight, or is it just yourselves?
I think there are two bands after us.
Oh, right, okay.
We actually have a double slot because we want to present the whole album, so what we're going to do, we'll be playing the whole album from top to bottom.
Okay, right.
All the songs on the album.
So we're going on first, and then we've got the...
Basically, we decided to play early to help our fans to be here on time and not to be too much late tonight for them.
And will the fans be able to buy the album and merchandise tonight?
Yeah, of course. Here it is. And also through our website, of course, who's not going to make it tonight and buy all the merch through our website, which is gracesolero.com.
Okay, and the name of the new album is Metamorphosis,
yes,
is that right?
Yes, it is.
Oh, right, okay. So I think that means sort of transformation, doesn't it? So is that indicative of something the band's done recently, or where did the name...
Sure, I think it is, actually, yes.
It's a lot of things. The world's changed a lot since we started the whole project of this album.
I must just ask you where you're from, because you sound like you might be from America, is that right?
I am, from San Francisco, California.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
we're all from all over.
What about you, the guys?
I'm from Sweden.
Right, and...
I'm originally from the Valleys in Wales, but I was in London for nearly 20 years.
Oh, right. So, what yourself, Grace?
I'm from Elba. It's a little island of Tuscany, Italy.
Oh, right. So, it's good that you're kind of from all around the world to form a band.
International conglomerate.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Now, after tonight, have you got a busy gig schedule coming up?
We have three more shows somewhere up north. I don't remember where, but yes.
Whitchurch, Rotherham, and then we're playing the Osager Festival.
So, 15th, 16th, and 17th. So, straight after this.
So, busy catalogue and gigs coming up.
In August, a few more dates up north as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, what about London dates? Are you going to be back?
Probably November. Yeah.
Okay. So, if people want to catch you, they've got to come down tonight really to
Dublin
Castle.
They had to hurry up because we're on at 8.
Yes. Well, we better let you go for sound check.
Yes.
Speaking of that.
Cool.
So, thanks guys for picking us up tonight.
Thank you.
Wish you the best for the show.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Hi, this is Grace Solero on Camden Town Radio.
Keep rocking.